This area, myself, is a military zone. The presence of the people here is illegal. But you know that we went to the High Court many times. The children usually worried and frightened about their future. If they demolish this school, their life will become very, very difficult. We have school, we are waiting to build about 4 rooms. We are five years waiting for that, to give a license for building, but they didn't give us anything. Even the Palestinian Authority, they don't pay from their pocket money for the schools or for, they're waiting for NGOs. They say to them, we need to build school here and hospital here, and the only plan, and the European people and American people who support the NGOs pay for that. So I think that's why the Israeli don't pay money, and also the Palestinian Authority.
Part of what we demand in this High Court petition is to make life here possible in all ways, in all means. It's the commander's duty according to IHL.